you'll probably start to drain.
A programmable automated water delivery system, which is a plant watering machine. So what it does is when I turn the light on the plant, the robot looks around. Once it finds the light, it goes towards it, and then it waters the plant. Knowing absolutely nothing about engineering or coding or how to create a circuit or even how to construct a chassis. And I learned all of this in 3 months. And what was really interesting to learn was especially how to code, because I feel like that will be a really lifelong skill. And I ended up finding it really interesting.